per usual, we just flew in from the Dells and we're ready to rock.
Expose my more serious personal side as a songwriter, and this song, some of you know, it's about a kind of painful time in my life when I got sucked into a love triangle between an albino abominable snowman and someone else who will remain nameless, Jonathan. just be like saying, don't be such a fool, you fool. Let me dry your eyes, let me see the light. You get nothing by that. But that's no way to keep his heart warm, baby, when his love goes cool.
What's the use of crying? What's the use of dying?
Nothing can get out of your back. Is it the kisses won't hold? Then you alone. If the tears won't bring him back.
No, you might as well be triple. There's no use being triple.
If he's one night off the track. Cause if the kisses won't hold?
Just be a normal fella. Once they went to hell, get a girl to help him go back.
This is the kitchen you know, the man you love, and your tears won't bring him back. Just like home cooking good, and hope for my love, and it's a must and all the effort now and then. Maybe find your boy some cheating.
Rose K or Signs of the Zodiac?
Bye. Thank you.
Based loosely on the life of television's Michael Landon. He was a wonderful Christian. He was a big, big Christian. And a wonderful humanitarian. And he was also a proud and unrepentant bedwetter. Made some shows about that.
Like a Muppet? Thank you.